Hey, it's me again. Listen, I got a question to ask you. What do we do when the ones we love suddenly leave your life? You know, when something happens and you can't see them again until a really long time? Doesn't it leave an empty void in you? I mean, it's something that you can't avoid, but you try anyway. But how? Just... do you just start looking at the positive? Do you just hope for a better future? How do you travel in a tunnel when you can't see the other end? Do you just start appreciating the little things? I know people say there's always someone that'll listen, but what if they leave too? If it's natural for everyone to feel this way, why does it feel so lonely? What do I have to sacrifice to see everyone again? Why does it feel like the things that make me happy are being ripped out from my life? Why did you have to leave too? Please, I beg you, just answer me this once. Help.